Breeding Neocaridina shrimp is relatively easy, but it takes more than just tossing them into a tank and hoping for the best. Whether you're aiming for a thriving colony or just a few extra shrimp, this guide breaks down 7 essential elements for success. The second essential element is clean and stable water parameters. Neocaridina shrimp thrive in clean water, but more importantly, they need stability. Sudden fluctuations in temperature, pH, or hardness can stress or even kill them. For ideal breeding conditions, aim for a temperature between 70 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit or 21 to 24 degrees Celsius, a pH between 6.5 and 8.0, GH between 4 and 14, KH between 0 and 10, and a TDS between 180 and 440 ppm. Ammonia and nitrite should always be at 0, and nitrate should be kept below 20 ppm. For easy reference, I'll include both these recommended parameters and my current tank's parameters in the description below. But remember, stability is more important than chasing perfect numbers. If your shrimp are happy and your parameters are steady, you're on the right track. Doing 10 to 20% water changes every 2 weeks is a great way to maintain water quality without causing stress. That said, I know some of you only top up water as it evaporates, and if that's working well and your shrimp are thriving, there's no need to change what's already working.